Blue cheese is pretty great. It's nice in a salad. It's good on a burger. Or it's even better by itself. But mostly, I love blue cheese because it brought me to you. Some people talk about love at first sight, but I believe the universe brings you the right person at the right time when you're both ready. That right time seemed to be when I had commandeered an entire cheese platter to myself at an event you were bartending. While it wasn't exactly rom-com material, I wouldn't change it for the world. The part the rom-coms did get right was knowing very quickly that you were the one. While everyone knows about your proposal to me 2 years ago, the moment I keep closest to my heart is the night you told me you wanted to spend the rest of your life with me by the fire on a beach in Halong Bay nearly 7 years ago. When the world is in a state of flux, you are the grounding force that allows us to weather any storm. Your unwavering support and kindness has made me realize that it doesn't matter where we are in this world, because home is not a place, it's a feeling, and it's you. For this, I promise to be your clothes. I promise to be the rain jacket that protects you, the tracksuit that comforts you, and the undies that support you and keep you close. But most importantly, I promise to be the incredible tuxedo that highlights your many, many strengths. One of the best parts of being by your side for the past 8 years has been having a front row seat to watching you grow into the person you are today. It has been so much fun growing alongside you through the silly times and the hard. I know that I'm a better person for it, and I wouldn't be the person I am today without you. For this, I promise to love all three parts of you. The person you were, the person you are now, and the person you're going to be. While I can't predict exactly what our future holds, there are a few things I don't think will be changing anytime soon. I promise to help you find things directly in front of you in the fridge, to make you laugh every time you're in a grumpy mood, and leave a constant trail of half-finished cups of tea like the love notes that they are. I cannot imagine my life without you, and while you go above and beyond to remind me every day why I'm with you, you had me at dog food.
May you never steal, lie, or cheat.
But if you must steal, then steal away my sorrow. And if you must lie,
lie with me all the nights of my life.
And if you must cheat, then please cheat death.
Because I couldn't live a day without you. Standing here with you today fills my heart with joy. I pinch myself every day that I get to wake up with you by my side. Words cannot describe how much I love you, but as my first promise to you, I'll do my best to try to describe it now. You are the most unique human I have ever met. You are caring and you are kind. You are fiercely loyal and you are always my number one cheerleader through every twist of life. You have the silliest sense of humour that never ceases to bring a smile to my face. You're my adventure buddy, my confidant, and my best friend. You are so incredibly smart and strong and the most beautiful person I've ever met. And I have no doubt that you'll continue to remind me that every time we have a disagreement moving forward. You motivate me and you challenge me. You see capabilities in me that I never thought I had. You make me feel safe, you make me feel seen, you are my home. Some of the things I love most about you are, of course, your quirks. For example, your punctuality, or lack of, is part of what makes you truly special. And I'm sure when I ask you, you'd say that you're never late, nor are you early. You'll arrive precisely when you mean to, but regardless, I promise to turn up by your side passionately late for as long as you let me. Speaking of timing, when it comes to a joke, the delivery of your punchlines can be also lacking, but I promise to be by your side, always laughing. Your notoriously long detailed stories may lose the attention of most, but I promise you'll never lose the attention of mine, because your enthusiasm is the sweetest and purest thing in this world. You lack geographical direction at the best of times, but much like that time you got us lost in Hoi An, Vietnam, I promise to always follow your lead and gently redirect when needed. It always adds an element of surprise to our adventures. As my wife, I promise to love you unconditionally, to care for you and to support you through life's ups and downs the rest of my life. I promise to respect you and appreciate you, and I promise to be patient with you. I promise to always be there in your corner, defending you blindly, even when I know you're in the wrong, only to laugh about it afterwards. I promise to be there for you after a hard day, with a glass of wine in hand, ready. And I promise to be the husband that you deserve. Above all, you are the love of my life, and I choose you. And I would choose you a million times over. You are the calm to my storm, as I am yours. The Sam to my Frodo. And much like Sam and Frodo, who took destiny into their own hands, venturing into a large, treacherous world filled with a seemingly insurmountable challenge ahead, their love reigns supreme. Knowing this gives me the confidence that we can build a world together of our own, filled with love that can outshine any darkness.